Hello friends, welcome to Harshit Stock Business News. And friends, today we are going to see the latest updates regarding with SBI cards. Friends, SBI announced they are partnering with Feb India, launch co-branded contactless credit card for premium customers. So this is the now trending news for SBI cards. And recently Morgan Stanley of Singapore picks stack in SBI cards. That is also one positive thing, and via bulk deal, that is a major thing. But friends, one thing I am negative about SBI cards is like NP assets are increasing in banks. Like that's why EMIs also for these cards will not be paying or postponing. These things will affect SBI cards also. We have to see whether if unlock will happen, then SBI cards will be number one. SBI cards and Bajaj Finance will survive hugely because of there is no cash in present people's hand, but they have to survive. How they will take some loans or some thing, some things like, so we can expect they will give a good number. And see here, JB Morgan's initiated coverage on SBI cards with overweight rating and target rises of 1200 rupees. So if you observe SBI today, it moved with good numbers because of its re-rating. See here, a good up candle formed here with the re-rating of the JB Morgan's, because I mentioned from top onwards, from top 1139 onwards, it is continuously falling because of what's NPS and all those things. Friends, in real picture, that is the pictures, when these type of shares are falling, these announcements will give some push to the share, friends. Remember this thing. And one thing I will show you, another one also, that is Amber. When I mentioned a clear sell call on Amber, it continuously falls from this area. So I will clearly mention, this is the picture AMBR where I mentioned a sell call on Amber Enterprises previously. We will get everything in detail. See here, I clearly mentioned, and I mentioned the resist support levels up to here it will come. Why? Because see here, the candlesticks formed 3 to 4 days, in this area, 4 days day candlesticks. So we can expect the share will reach up to here. So within short period of time, when it reaches to 2700, exactly 2700, the share moved to 2900 and near 300 rupees margin within 2 days, not 2 days, day candles, 1, 2 and gap up 3 and 4. Today is the fourth day. 4 days, 300 points up, which is a good thing with single article published by. This thing will come in future. AC sector will come in future, but with that ratings, the share moved to 300 rupees. That is someone given one article, AMBR, Amber Enterprises, come from rating agency, friends, I think. Just you search Goldman search. See here, this is the worst thing that happened recent time, is this coverage. Because of this, they give Amber target up, 45% up they are expecting, and they given Dixon Technologies neutral and 4300 200 as a rating. So from 4600, Dixon falls to 4350, and this ups. that's sometimes it will happen due to that coverages only. And if you observe here, Dixon, I will show you Dixon. See here, Dixon recently went up to 4680. See here, 4682, after crossing its resistance level. This is 4400 is a good resistance level for stock, but with good volume it crossed, but due to the coverage by Goldman Sachs and they given neutral and it went fall. But friends, never ever small newses will take Dixon Technologies low, in my view. So this is about Dixon Technologies, friends. And thank you very much. And if you like my videos, please subscribe my channel, share my channel, friends. Thank you.